Oh yeah. Made it to the creek. Come on, little girl. Ow! That doesn't sound nice. Go to the little Rocky! Drop down the hill here. That was a sweet drop off. Let's see how the little girl does. Oh, feels much more scary. There's something so small. Was a lot scarier on something so little. I don't think it's time for a hill climb. Another go. See, I'm a bit more mumbo that time. Right. Ha 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 ha! Listen to that. Oh yes, the power. 1.4 liters of fury. All right, let's see how we get on here. Go, you little mini Jeep. But she's doing it! Oh, 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 oh. Oh, that's hilarious! I can't believe it did that! Everything feels so much scarier when you're in a little vehicle, I tell you. Right, here we go. Pull the bottoming out, here we go. Ooh, there's some nasty noises. But we're through. There's a mud hole. I don't like my chances. I slid in, that's not gonna work. Come on, little beast. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Come on. Oh no. Man, I got my balls here. Bang!
I've had a ton of fun driving this $800 Daihatsu Rocky off-road. It has been loads of fun, and it just goes to show you really don't need a $100,000 rig or 35-inch tires to have a ton of fun off-road. Guys, it's been a blast. Can't wait to see you out there on the tracks. Till next time.